Eliminating poverty and hunger from the world are huge challenges. In 2015, the UN set forth an ambitious plan to make real progress in those and 15 more focus areas, from sustainable agriculture to expanding healthcare and education to all people. These 17 Sustainable Development Goals are major targets that 193 countries have committed to achieving by 2030. But based on the way the world's doing it now, we won't get there. It's expensive and inefficient to fund hundreds of different solutions for different countries, and often even within the same country, with little coordination or overlap. By doing things this way, we'll fall short of the 2030 goals. Success or failure has a huge impact on the world and for all of us. Let's examine a different way. Meet Mapula, a once struggling small market farmer who now sells her corn to towns throughout her region. She does it all on her phone, thanks to a farmer's digital marketplace, where she conducts business easily and securely, from making the sale, to coordinating delivery, to receiving payment. She receives alerts on her mobile device of market prices that she uses to increase her profits and to grow her market. Recently, Mapula discovered she's pregnant. In the past, many women in her village have died giving birth, an outcome she clearly wants to avoid. Using her mobile phone, she takes full advantage of maternity health guidance based on her stage of pregnancy and coordinates follow-up visits with her health professionals. After the baby is born, she continues to receive nutrition, hygiene, and medical guidance. Mapula's shared data and that of many women in her village helps direct appropriate medical personnel and resources. But all of this is getting ahead of Mapula's story. Before she can take advantage of any of these services, she needs to strengthen her reading skills. Through an app on her phone provided by her government's education ministry, she worked through an adult literacy program in her home language at her own pace. By the time she completed the literary course, her reading abilities had improved, allowing her to take online courses to improve her agriculture productivity and helping her to utilize the farmer's digital marketplace and medical care systems. By getting business, health, and e-learning support from the government on her mobile device, Mapula's life is dramatically improving. In all three cases, common information, communication, and technology building blocks are being streamlined to help Mapula live better. It's a win-win for both service providers, including the government, assisting organizations, and Mapula. A partnership between the Digital Impact Alliance, the International Telecommunications Union, and other collaborators identified these common digital building blocks that are used across sectors, disciplines, and communities. Imagine Mapula experiencing the impact of all 17 SDG goals facilitated by her government via common technology platforms. The transformative impact for her, her village, and her country would be dramatic. Now imagine if that same platform was used by multiple countries, impacting millions, if not billions, of people. This kind of scalability has the ability to put the 2030 benchmarks within reach, with substantially less investment. Under the current model, $1 of investment typically helps build one system to solve problems in just one sector, and this pattern of $1, one sector, is often repeated in every country or region. With every sector and country approaching all 17 SDG goals in this fashion, additional investment is required for every single problem, supporting the development of hundreds of different systems, and it far exceeds the available development financing. Under the whole-of-government approach to digital investment, $1 of investment helps develop one set of building blocks, applied to multiple problems in multiple sectors around the world. $1 goes in, 17 problems are addressed in numerous different countries. The return on investment is massively higher. With this approach, governments and donors can identify, address, and fund the most important government programs more efficiently and effectively, accelerating progress towards achieving SDG targets. One person impacted, in one village, one sector, one country, multiplied by millions. That's the goal of the SDG Digital Investment Framework.